Mike Arnold here, co-founder of Fast Trading Personal and Bob Iacino. Let me jump to the one-hour chart real quick and Virgin Galactic SPCE. And by the way, if you're not already a subscriber or you're new to this channel, please do subscribe. It helps us keep more and more videos coming out. And click the bell notification so you get notifications of when I put up any videos, because you'll probably learn something if you're into technical analysis and price action trading. So you see here, we came up with our next projection, 1996. What did it spike up to? What was the high there? 1998. Oh, we were off by a couple pennies, but we're not trying to hit it exactly. I was making a joke there. Let's come up here now. I'm going to take the projections up for next week and see where they sit, because I just did that nice return to rotations up, and we got the pausing bar. Everyone knows we watch for that pausing bar. So 4 hour. Let's see. Let me just drop to daily real quick. All right, 4 hour. If we drop down to today's low, it's right with the rotation zone. So right around this 1830 is a key level support. Today's low and rising rotation zone. Drop below that. Might have some minor support about 1770, the major support coming in at 1711 area. Checking on that daily chart, major support all the way back at about 1760. So based off this, the key area, if we did drop below Friday's low, I'd really be focused on about the 1770 area. This little gap up top with the rising daily rotation zone would be exactly where I'd be targeting for the first support of key pullback. Let's look at everything else. The upside above 1998, minor 2036, then we'll look at 2070, and majors getting in at 2142. Why do I say that? Because it's also close to prior swing high we set back on May 8th. And just to keep things in context, because people were talking about how the explosive move was yesterday and then the range up and down today, we're still in major consolidation. I pointed this out yesterday. We need to start breaking above, you know, this 2150 area on a closing basis to really get into this section, an advanced clear path move, which eventually, if we did get up there, we could see a target initially all the way to about 27. But until we break out of this huge consolidation area, it doesn't matter. That's just trying to predict something that hasn't happened yet, and we're not into that. We're trying to just trade the price action, come up with key levels and which to move stops, which to take profits, and which to take decisive action. So we have for you on Virgin Galactic, and we'll talk to everyone soon. Bye for now.